Welcome everyone to the James Cotter Field at Boston College High School. Today is senior day here at BC High. As is our tradition at the last home game, we take a moment to honor our seniors and their parents and their family. We also like to welcome President Grace Cotter Regan to the field, along with Coach Paul Carty. So we'll introduce each player. We're doing this alphabetically. So we'll start off, Nicholas Coca. Ryan Cole. Riley DeForge. Eamon Delaney. Colin Fahey. James Flaherty. Ryan Hayden. Yasin Khan. Tucker Kretschmer. Trevor McCormick. Ryan McCormick. William McDonald. Jack McNichol. Alex Miller. Patrick Minahan. Peter Mubarak. John Murphy. Woo! Luke Myers. Ryan Orrick. Thomas Quinn. Devin Regan. Charles Wrights. Lucas Rimmer. Cole Thompson. And Patrick Woods. And are any of the trainers? Nick Trejo, Malcolm Flaherty, or Matt Tevnan? No. Let's have a big hand for our seniors and their families. And we welcome Principal Lewis to the field. All right, Coach, Principal Lewis in President Regan got to get in the picture too. Thank you. Once again, let's have a nice round of applause as the seniors and their families come off the field.
I think somewhere along the way, sir.
Thank you.
I tried to play chicken.
Yeah, then you did.
Okay. I'm a chicken.
Go.
Yeah.
Go.
I already.
Thank you. No one has No, the team did not show up. So what, you're trying to show up and like the game was almost gonna be
yeah,
over?
Yeah, I mean I was just gonna show up because my brother.
No, I agree with that. So it'll be good for you. You show up and you're like, oh like I couple last time
like that. Too.
It's like he's not playing, right?
Exactly.
So like you not just you like, oh yeah, a couple last 10 minutes. You're taking the field, they won. Alright.
Don't worry about it.
Can you give me a sandwich?
No.
How was the spring semester? Oh, yeah. I saw that. I forget what job you had, but I saw. I saw you went to the New York. I went to the DC one. It was fun. It was great. Yeah, I mean, I was actually really happy when I showed up. So I texted him like 3 weeks ago. I was like, yeah, dude, like, this is an event. We should go. And he was like, yeah, I'll let you know. But like, never got back to me. And I wasn't going to be a part, because like, now the team, all both of us had fire on me, so I wasn't going to
You were, how far did you
run? It's like a 40, it was 1 hour and 6 minutes. To exactly where that, but to DC it's like 45, like, the part where it's at. Yeah. It was fine. I went with Colin McDonald, and out of the element. He's good. Man. I drove him back home. It was fun. We went to the about. Like, technically, it should be 6.5, but like, I think that.
Wait for the girl for
yeah.
I want a three game and like two.
tailgate or soccer games, like, no one goes to them. The tickets are so cheap. So, like, if I want to go to the
explanations.
But at a certain point, like, you respect these things.
I think a lot of people
look mad at that. They're like stalking on us. Go!
Thank you.
Adam gives me a call.
Oh, you have a conference call?
What?
You have a conference call? Yeah.
I'm on the alumni board now. I'm joking.
No. Dude, I never heard that. You were that. You on the email list? We don't do that.
Yeah.
I saw you.
Maybe
I ignored it too. We just killed this thing. I was up to that tomorrow night.
Above the shoulder, that was a high tack.
Isn't it above,
above the shoulder? Oh, my shoulders are here.
Can you show for?
Yeah, above like your nose. Up below your nose.
Right now I'm working, I'm at the law, 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 I'm at the law
Kind of. The next person I need to bring is Marco.
Nah, fucking time to breathe. I'm gone in 6 days.
6 days? What day do you leave? I played it once this year. I played it all
was at the corner. One of my friends plays.
He went in for a little tackle.
Yeah.
Oh, the knee, yeah. Just unconscious for like 15 seconds. It was quite insane.
Are you from this area? Or are you from under
I'm from Texas.
Oh, from Texas. What part of Texas?
San Antonio.
My sister has been having that
big shooting.
Yeah. She lived out, my sister lived out there for a couple months. There and El Paso. So both of them out there. Yeah, Texas is not doing pretty well right now.
Not the worst, like that time.
Still.
Shit, that's easy.